Hey, good morning, good afternoon, good evening, whenever you're watching this video. I'm so glad you're here. My name is Kelsey and I'm a senior at Aquinas, and today I'm just going to be sharing with you a little bit about my daily prayer routine. So let's get started and let's see if I can do the cool vlogger outro like CG does. Only the Lord knows. If it's His will, He'll make it happen, but we'll give it a shot. So right off the bat, the first thing I like to do is grab my coffee, of course. Today I'm repping AQ. And then next is to just spend a little bit of time in the Word reading scripture. I have a really bad habit of just grabbing my phone first thing in the morning and then scrolling and scrolling and scrolling and just wasting a ton of time. So to prevent that, I try to make sure the first content I consume is the daily readings and the gospel of the day, and then just a short little reflection. I subscribe to Blessed Is She. I know you can get a great daily gospel reflection from Bishop Barron sent to your email. There are lots of options, but just centering myself in the Word and in scripture right off the bat just kind of guides my heart and my mind for the rest of the day, and I find it super helpful. In the afternoon, I try to make it a point to get outside, take a little break from my screen, and just go for a little walk, spend some time with the Lord in nature, pray a little prayer, sing a little worship, because social distancing, nobody's gonna hear me sing, and if they do, praise the Lord. So I will link my worship playlist and we can sing together. And then finally, at the end of the day, I'll try to pray a daily rosary, and when, you know, I'm feeling this like loneliness or isolation, I will just call a friend and ask them to pray the rosary with me, which is so helpful and so fruitful. So shout out to Jaden if you're watching this. She's my go-to rosary bud. But yeah, I found that my prayer routine over the last few weeks has adjusted during this time. It looks a little different, but the Lord stays the same. He still comes to meet me in this place where I'm at. I can stream virtual adoration on my computer, which is such a gift. I can listen to Mass. I can read the daily readings on the internet. And so I'm just really grateful for His faithfulness and His love and just the grace to adjust to this new season. So I can't wait to see what your prayer routine looks like. I'm sure Zach will have more details for you, but yeah, thanks for following along.
And we'd love for you to share with us the ways that you pray throughout your day as well. If you would like to be a part of this ministry, send an email to the address on the screen and we'll get back to you with the instructions on how to make it happen.